Hunters, it's Plain Old Air Gunners. How you doing today? Well, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to do a little update on my Air Ventura compressor. I purchased it back September of 2021. It is now July 2022. Got a total runtime hours of 322 hours so far on it. One oil change, which was recommended by the company manufacturer after a month. Let me tell you, that first oil change, it came out grungy dirty compared to what it looks like now. Please, if you guys follow the instructions, run your first oil for a month, change it. So, obvious you can see also, I have a cover on mine. Far as I'm aware of y'all, the only Air Ventura compressor cover there is out there, custom made. But I'll show you a little close up of all the dust. There's a little debris on here that could have been on the Ventura itself and made it a little bit more older looking quicker. I'm trying to keep it clean as long as possible. It's a nice little penny sitting next to me here. Well, without further ado, let's check this out. You can see the dust on it. It's pretty thick, y'all. Pretty thick. Let's get a little wipe down before we take it off. Now, still in the future to come is a larger air filter for the exterior part of the hose. I know I'm going to get a lot of grief about still using this little one, but hey, it works. But before we get into this completely, I'm going to be removing this little cover here, and we're going to be checking out the filter before I go any further. I have my air tank I'd like to fill up today. It is like at 3,000. But I like to keep it up at 4,000. It's able to fill up my Brocock a little better. All right, let's check this out. So I thought I'd put on a rubber glove. Let's give this a little squeeze, see? Oh yeah. I don't know if you can see that. Time to change. So what we're going to want to do is take this piece out right here, save that. I heard that these are cleanable. I'm not sure. I'm going to look into it more. What do you say there, air gunners? Simple little change to get that filter out. Don't dispose of these yet. I gotta see if there's a way of cleaning these. But it's got a little smell of oil on it. You could really smell oil type on it. Let's check out the oil. And once again, what did I tell you guys? That is some clean looking oil there. The only time I saw this oil dark was after a month when I purchased it, like they said, changed it, and it came out dark. So there's a reason why they have you do that. Now that we got it all out, checked it out, let's get some air inside my air tank, and then we'll move from there. It's only got like, where is it? We got how much? Right there at 3. We're going to fill it up to 4.
Thank you. Just unplugged it. I like it to try to cool down to about 300. It goes back and forth right now, but 300 is good enough to cool off. And then it ran great, guys. You saw how long it took to get up to an auto stop. I didn't point that out, did I? I have an auto stop, so it stops 4,000. Auto stop. All right. Also, I don't think I've ever pointed this out. My cord. It's not the original cord. I wanted something that was flat. Didn't come up like this, like the original one. But the only negative thing is I couldn't find one with the pigtail coming out to the opposite side here to the left. I wanted to keep it flat as possible. So also here at the where it plugs in, that's also flat. Helps out. So guys, everything went great. The auto stop stopped at 4,000. My tank is also at 4,000. That auto stop's awesome. You don't even have to stand around and wait for it. But out of habit, I still do.
All right there, Gunners. I hope my little update was as positive to you guys as it is to me. I hope I showed things to you guys that you haven't seen before. And I hope you guys like my little cover I put on my compressor. It's an investment, guys. I want to take care of my investment. If you guys are looking into your compressors yourself, I would highly recommend getting a cover for your compressor. Not a cardboard box, guys. Come on. Okay. Until next time, keep your plinking on target. Later, later.